Ricky. Hope you guys are all doing super well. Today I'm very excited because I am bringing back an OG video with my boy Jazz.
What up, everybody?
Swayze, baby.
Swayze is here.
But you're not a part of the OG food adventures.
Yo,
that
we've done so many from back in the day. If you remember them, you're a true OG.
The last episode we did was like over 2 years ago.
Which one was it? The Reese's?
It might have been the Reese's burger, or would you sprinkle those bad boys on top?
Did you bite in some of the thing from the ground?
Yeah, I think so. Really? Don't judge me on how much I put, okay?
Oh, yo!
Dude, I love sriracha.
What the?
Bro, I love it.
Yo, where'd your burger go?
Don't worry, it smells so bad. Yeah, right?
Or the Thai, spicy Thai one.
That was a classic. The OG secret move that you guys could switch it up with the noodles.
They started charging a fee for it.
Charge
it.
Yo, what's your Wi-Fi? Guys, see the Wi-Fi.
Yo, shit.
See average.
Today we are back, but it's a little different because, as you can see, Jad right here. I don't know. You're trying to gain a little bit of weight, right?
Of course.
I don't watch what I eat. That's about the average.
I don't watch my calories. I'm not diet Dave.
So you're down to get whatever you want.
Whatever is on the menu, that's the best.
Me, it's a little different. You know, I've gained a little weight, so I'm trying to lose that.
Come on.
I'm trying to lose a nice 5 pounds, which would be blessed. But this time, it's definitely...
So can I get the Wi-Fi or no?
I will be getting the lowest calorie burger available, while Jad will be getting the most fattiest burger we can find on the website right now.
Ooh.
And like, yo, you're really close to me.
Yeah?
Like, you want to kiss me or something, bro? It's not a Pokemon video. So we got the menu right here.
Say it again. This guy said take over and said...
Alright, Jad, what do you think I should get? What is the...
No.
What? What are you guys doing?
Bro, I was about to say something twice. I was like, I geared up good.
Take over. Sorry, take over.
Bro, I geared up perfectly like this, like... And then you're like, what do you think? Alright, so me and David are going to Chicago in about 2 or 3 days. So whatever he says about Diet Dave is going right out the window. Yup, Dave is about to go off.
But that's only because I'm on vacation.
True.
And yeah, we're gonna have to hit up the gym or something.
So if you're from Chicago and you know any awesome food spots, comment down below.
We have a little thing bet going. Last time, if the video hit 20K, you would be paying for today's meal.
Oh, did it hit it?
Guess what the video's at? It's 141,000, so.
No.
Here. And for the next video, how many likes do you want? And then they have to pay.
Well, how many did I say last time?
Last time you said 20K.
Okay, so 50K. 50,000.
All right, Parodians, you heard it there. 50,000 likes, and Jad will be paying for the next.
No.
Click that like button with your nose right now. We're gonna scroll down the menu.
Let's see what Diet Dave is looking at.
Look at this place. They have so many burgers, guys. Right here.
Plain Jane.
Just read that.
Just a burger and a bun. Extremely boring.
So like the place is calling me out for being boring as hell. We got a fresh Canadian beef patty, 370 calories. That's a hell no. A whole chicken breast, 180. That might be the option right there.
Ooh.
But turkey patty's more healthy, no? Or a veggie patty.
Ooh, veggie patty is definitely the healthiest, but yo, that's all. If you want the least calories, bro. Chicken's good.
All right, chicken breast it is. And then my side. This one I'm stressed because I love french fries, guys. I can't get that. Look how many calories it is. 620. It
looks like you're getting cocks and celery, buddy.
Yeah, I'll get cocks and celery. That's the average. Or no. How about steamed broccoli?
Steamed broccoli?
It's 30. It's also 30.
No.
I want the cocks and celery.
The fans know you want the cocks and the celery, buddy.
Fine, that's the average. All right. What else do I have to do here?
Your bun. The options are white bun, multigrain bun, naked, okay, gluten-free. Or everything bagels.
Yo, they're just gonna give me like a chicken patty in a box.
That's all.
And I'm paying $12 for
this
chicken patty.
That's all.
So let me at least get the multigrain.
What bun are you gonna go for?
I think I'm going with the vegan burger.
I would go with the lettuce buns, but that's not an option. Extra toppings? Hell no, that's just extra calories. Scroll down. Why have one side when you can have two? No?
Two sides? That's 2 calories.
Give me the steamed broccoli.
Okay, take the steamed broccoli.
Okay, steamed broccoli. Here we go. All right, that's my order. So, oh my God. My order comes out to $17.04. Definitely not the average.
That's not the average. You're getting smoked.
Oh my God. All right, Jad is on the screen looking at all the different type of burgers.
There is a lot.
There's so many.
Of burgers.
Bro, right here, look
getting
how.
Piggy with it. That's a Ryan Swayze burger.
Don't kill me. Holy. It's Canadian bacon, cheddar, smoked bacon, smoky barbecue sauce, and crunchy onion strings.
That's a lot.
That is so naughty. I would be in your situation too, but I think your metabolism works a little bit better than mine. Probably from all the volleyball you
play. Mine's the average. 6 degrees of Kevin bacon.
Bro, look at that. Canadian bacon.
Bacon, smoked bacon, thick cut maple bacon, barking squirrel barbecue sauce, bacon roasted garlic aioli, bacon sticks, lettuce and tomato.
So Jad doesn't really want to get these, the ones I mentioned. He really wants the nacho libre. So to make it unhealthy, I think we should add a poutine inside the nacho libre.
Bro, that's bare calories. We'll look at the calories on that one right now.
Let's you're down to do that?
I'm down to do that. Add poutine on the burger for sure. Look at our nacho libre. The most expensive one, $17.90.
Is there any one with 2K?
If we add poutine to this, it'll be 2K.
Oh my God, you are a fatos.
So we're gonna go with the beef?
Of course.
That's the highest calories. Or should I go to cheese stuffed?
Dude, cheese.
Okay, so that's 530.
This is the fattiest burger ever.
Okay, for the side, we'll just get regular fries.
Is there anything fattier?
Poutine.
Is there? Oh, right there. You gotta get the poutine. No! Bro!
Longhorn premium poutine.
970. Get
calories.
That.
Okay, we're gonna get that one. Choose bun, we're gonna go with.
Everything bagel.
But that's vegan us.
Okay, get one.
Okay, I'll go multigrain because it's the most calories. I like that. Okay, do we want to add any toppings?
Hell yeah.
Okay, let's add some. What do we want to add? Maybe we don't need that. Maybe the poutine might be enough.
Add crab dinner.
Add crab
dinner?
That's
light. Okay. You can eat that.
Our order is 22.
Your order is 22. Mine's 17.
Should I add up the calories?
Yeah.
Well, first we'll tell them yours. Yours was under 1,000 calories.
Altogether, yeah.
Altogether, David's was under 1,000. Mm-hmm. Mine, after we did everything with the side poutine as well, is a whopping 2,450.
Approximately
2,450 calories.
That's naughty. I hope you're ready for that burger. Yeah, let's get it, boy.
Let's do this. Yo, I'm excited. Are you guys excited?
I'm excited.
Which burger would you prefer, David's or mine? Let's be honest here.
Bro, everyone's gonna pick yours.
Let's
but
go poutine.
If you wanna look good for your date, you're trying to get that dick, you're gonna go with my burger,
you're
you know?
Naughty.
Whoa.
Alright guys, first things first, before we go any further, alright, screenshot this and tag us on Twitter right now, alright, boy bandler.
3, 2, 1.
We're like 5 minutes away from the burger spot, alright. David, are you excited to try your healthy burger?
No, I'm not.
You finessed a new thing, didn't you? You were able to get a lettuce bun.
I'm gonna get a lettuce bun because I have lettuce back at home, so I went bunless on mine.
David's finessing, trying to go even healthier. Ryan, are you excited to try your burger?
Yeah.
I am too, buddy.
What is this?
The Longhorn Poutinaz.
So what is in that exactly? It looks like brisket or something.
Yeah, it's like a beef.
Or pulled porkaz.
Yeah, it's like a beef.
And he's gonna add that to his nacho libre burger. Is there the Kraft dinner?
Kraft dinner.
Bro.
Oh, guys, there's a layer of Kraft dinner.
That looks so messy.
There's a bare
tortilla chips.
Tortilla, sour cream, cheddar, and it's a cheddar stuffed burger.
Green onion. Oh, cheddar stuffed burger. We gotta see that.
You can see it. Right there.
Oh, cheddar infused burger. My hand is shaking. It looks so good.
Let's do it, buddy. Let's get this beautiful poutine with the beef brisket thighs.
Oh, the whole thing.
The whole thing? No.
Or just like a good amount.
Nice. We need a cheesy, beefy amount, bro.
That's good.
No, more.
Oh my God. Sheesh.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, so that is Jad's burger, the nacho libre plus the longhorn poutine. Let's move on to my burger right here, the plain Jane. No, bro, they're not joking around. This was $16 and I said no bun here. They gave me a piece of chicken.
For $16.
No,
they didn't.
Yeah, I swear to God, bro.
No, you got a side.
I got a side of cucks and celery, and then I got the broccoli too.
Mm-hmm. All that was $16.
Whoa, this was $16. I cannot believe it.
And get all that for $4.
I'm stressed out. So let's make my lettuce burger. I got the lettuce. We're gonna put the chicken on top. And then another piece of lettuce. Bro, come on. I am Sauce Dave, so let's take this top off. We're gonna add some sriracha. Haven't used sriracha in a minute, so here we go. I also got Big Mad Sauce.
So you know, you're on a diet, huh?
I is. Sauce does not make it unhealthy, right? It's just, it's a little bit.
It's only a little bit.
Yeah, I'm only putting a little bit. Yeah, I need the Big Mac sauce there. I have the McChicken sauce too, you know? And this shows you this is not a sponsored video. I'm using McDonald's products. Look how good that looks.
Man, Gordon.
Oh, delicious.
So which burger would you prefer? Be honest, all right? This beautiful cheese stuffed poutine nacho libre or...
My lettuce burger. Here we go, Diet Dave. God damn, this is like messy too. Oh my God.
Oh, that's a nice crunch.
Mmm, that's good chicken though. Is it $16 worth? I say nay nay. At the end of the day, who's gonna feel better? Honestly, it's good. I want you to try a bite. Tell me that's delicious chicken.
Mmm.
That's not bad, not bad. Ryan, you wanna try a bite? Get that reaction.
That's actually good.
Delicious, right?
That is good. If it was like $4, I would've got it.
But it also costs a lot of money to eat unhealthy because your burger wasn't cheap.
No, my burger
was like $22,
cheap.
Bro. You wanna take a bite of it?
Let's do it. Out of 10, what do you give your burger?
I give my burger a nice 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10?
Can we even call this a burger, guys?
For me, I'm gonna give it around the same. I thought it was gonna be lower though. It's better than I expected.
Swayze?
Let's go. See, I'm gonna have to get on my knees for this one because look at this burger, bro.
It's crazy. And let me know if you even taste the Kraft dinner. That's something I wanna know.
Oh, yo, yeah. You need a big ass mouth for this. Yeah. Alright, ready?
I'm ready.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh my God. That looks so good.
Bro.
He's doing a dance. He's getting into dance.
Kraft dinner just hit me.
Yeah.
It's amazing. What is the poutine was top notch.
Oh, it was a good addition.
Poutine is amazing on this thing.
Wow.
But I'm going for another bite still. Yo, zero taste of the nacho though. Not gonna lie to you. Zero.
Damn.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't even hear the crunch of the tortillas. Oh my God. My friend.
Bro.
What would you rate that burger? 10?
9.9. I don't know, the only thing that would be better is if I ate it as soon as it was made. But that has nothing to do with it. That was our fault.
We had to take like 5 minutes to get a thumbnail.
You know, you have to do, and to drive it back from here.
Yeah, true. I don't want to bite where Jad bites because he kisses a lot of girls, so.
Oh my God.
Thank you. I don't taste the poutine or anything else.
Then I got a poutine bite, bro.
Bro, it's like I just tasted the burger. That's old. My taste buds are confused right now.
All that?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Where are you going?
I'm the judge of.
Okay, go.
Yeah, you can't complain, bro.
What do you taste out of all those flavors, bro? There's too much going on.
That was the best burger I've ever had.
Really? Oh shit.
Well, I had the poutine with the nacho.
That's an amazing combo.
So I just got a bad bite.
Get another bite.
Oh yeah, it's stringy with the poutine.
Oh, that was good. That was good,
As you can see, guys, that was a very successful food adventure. A great way to bring back the series. If you want to see episode 1, 2, or 3, you can click right up here. I'll make a little playlist for you guys. It's Throwback Dave and Jad, so we're gonna look young. I mean, he's gonna look young. I probably look the same. Shout out to Ryan for being in the video too.
Where is it, baby?
Go subscribe to both of them. YouTube.com/ChadWithAJ and YouTube.com/RyanSwayze.
Go to 1 mil. If we get 50,000 likes on this video, Parodians, we need your help. I'll pay for the next one.
Promise, shake on camera.
50k likes.
So smash it please, guys. But until next time, we will see you guys very soon.